Actually.
We welcome you back to the 9 a.m. We have something great going on for you, an evening at the opera, and it's with the Biome School. Mark Kent, the Biome Public Charter School, joining us this morning, along with Morris Robinson, an opera singer. And we'll get to your story in a minute. First of all, you brought in Morris. Tell us about this night.
Yeah, so I've been great friends with Morris for the last 20 years or so. And so we had a chat about a year ago. Uh-huh. I said, Morris, I would love to have you come in and do a benefit concert for us, an evening at the opera. And so he said yes. The Biome School is a K-5 charter school, and we're a STEAM school. That's science, technology, engineering, arts, and mathematics. The arts is really important for us. I'm a former opera singer myself, and the arts really opened up the world for me. Mm-hmm. And so we really seek to give our kids as many opportunities as we possibly can, things outside of the ordinary, and just to really broaden their horizons mm-hmm. and all of that. And so where they're loved, safe, and very educated as well, but you know, we really want to make sure that they get every opportunity that they can to experience
different
things. And this concert is one of those things that they'll get to experience.
Yeah.
And they will also be singing that night, singing a piece with Morris that night as well. So, yeah.
Yeah. So. When you talk about these kids getting to do things, I think your story alone, Morris, really plays to that as well. Mm-hmm. I mean, you were this amazing football player in college, the Citadel. I mean, a three-time All-American offensive lineman. Then you're like, yeah, I'm going to go be a salesperson. And wait, you can sing too. No vocal talent. He's singing at the Met. I mean, all of this stuff. You're incredible.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. And finally, you found that God-given talent. Your mom says, yeah, you can sing. You need to be singing.
I think that the message, especially for the kids, mm-hmm. would be that you never know where life is going to take you, and you should embrace everything that you learn because you never know which avenue you're going to take. Mm-hmm. Also, never set your sights low. Always dream, because you can achieve anything if you work really hard. You know, for me to come from my background and do what I do for a living is not the normal story. You can't write this if you're writing a script, but it's happening. So you just never know. You know. Never give up on yourself and always believe in yourself. So I think that's a great message for the kids.
Yeah, so, absolutely. Yeah. All right, and Morris Robinson, you're going to do a little singing for us now?
This early in the morning, I'm going to try.
All right, we'll cut you some slack. Morris Robinson, everybody.
An old man called the Mississippi. That's the old man that I'd like to be. What does he care if the world's got trouble? What does he care if the land ain't free? Don't say nothing, he just keeps rolling. He keeps on rolling along. He don't plant taters, he don't plant cotton, and then that him is soon forgotten. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along. You and me, we sweat and strain, body all aching and racked with pain. Tote that barge, lift that bale, get a little drunk, and your lands in jail. I get weary and sick of trying. I'm tired of living and scared.
With the Biome
School, The Ethical Society, tomorrow night, 6:30, doors open, concert at 7:00.